Yorkshire Terriers were originally bred to catch rats in the mills of Yorkshire, England. They are the smallest of the terrier breeds, and they are known for their long, silky hair. Yorkshire Terriers were first bred in the 1800s. They were valued for their ability to catch rats, which were a major problem in the mills. They have a double coat, with a soft undercoat and a weary outer coat. This coat helps to protect them from the cold and from the bites of rats. And the title of ratting dog is given to